morning, you beautiful people. I hope you guys are having a wonderful day today. Welcome back to another episode of my Minecraft experience here in my Minecraft single player world. We are here at our newly fully finished, almost fully finished, I should say, gold farm. And boy, oh boy, am I excited because we have done a whole heck of a lot of work to this place. And I am so happy to show you guys this because we are nearly done. We are nearly done. There's only one more thing we need to do to this, but we will get to that later. What I want to do now is I want to show you what I've done in between the little breaks here, in between episodes. So if you don't remember, we did have an item sorter down here, but it was too darn slow. It was not able to keep up. So now we have 4 item sorters at each of the ends, or each of the catchers, which I've tested. Obviously, you can see 250 levels down here, and it is able to keep up very, very well. So that is great. The only downside is, obviously, it's a lot of hoppers. And that's not all that great. It took a lot of iron, a lot of iron, so that's kind of sad. But that did not stop that. Boom, look at that. We have done a little bit more detailing down here. We've got all of the armor stuff right here, just to kind of show you guys how much gold we got, and I think it looks pretty nice. We have flesh over here. You can see how much flesh we have in there. We have gold over here. You can see how much gold we've had, and that is not from long. That's like a half hour of AFK, which is just so amazing. I love it so much. Here we have trades and enchants down here. You can see we have some lapis, which I have an idea for what I want to do with lapis. I want to take this back to my place because we are running low on lapis, actually. And this is just some enchanted books, and I put 3 magenta shulker boxes in here because, you know, I have 250 levels, which can go into a lot of books, and these books don't stack, so when they're like this, they don't go very far. So what I was thinking is that we have shulker boxes just for when we get overflowing with books and stuff. And oh yes, where did all of this glowstone come from? Where did this redstone come from, donuts? Well, you'll see back here we have villagers, and you can see I added 2 things. I added the quartz block up here, and I also added these trap doors. I added the quartz block, and I moved this thing up here just because it looks better. I added the quartz little half slab there because zombies sometimes spawn down here, and if zombies spawn down here, then they're going to pathway, and it's only a block gap, so they could have easily jumped over and killed our villagers. We don't want that to happen, so I added this block. Even still, this is a 1 tall pathway, and baby zombies can get in there, which is why I added these cool little trap doors. So nothing can get in there now, except for me with jump boost, which is kind of nice. And we can trade with these guys. We can close that. We can trade with all of them. We can trade all of our flesh, which, don't you guys worry, I have done a ton of trading with these guys already, and that is why we have stacks on stacks on stacks of glowstone. It's absolutely fantastic. I am absolutely loving this place, and the only thing that we need to do is figure up a way up and down. There is no good way, so I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna have an enderpearl elevator. I think that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna have an enderpearl elevator. I'm gonna try to design something to where we can use all of these gold, the gold blocks and stuff, which could be kind of cool, kind of stylish, but we will see. We'll see how that goes, but that is what I have for the gold farm. I've spent a lot of time just being here, just trying to do everything, trying to fix everything, make sure it's all good. And what I still want to do, obviously I want to do that pathway, of course, but I also want to put some iron golems up in here because I heard that helps with a little bit of the efficiency, just to get those magma blocks or magma creams down from the platform, so they're not there. So I'm gonna do that, but I have to go to work right now. I think the rest of this episode we're gonna do stuff in the overworld so that we're not here in the Nether yet again. But while I'm at work, I'm gonna be at work for probably like 10 hours or so. We're going to go AFK here, and we are going to see just how much stuff we can get, how many levels, how much XP we can get from a 10-hour AFK session. So anyway, I will get going. Hopefully you guys are enjoying. Enjoy the rest of the episode, and I will see you guys later. And we're back. And we're back, everybody. We're back. Our villagers are alive. I found some zombies in here. Actually, quite a bit of zombies in here through the zombie pigmen act as zombies and call their own zombie hordes to them. But we stress tested this and everything seems to be working out quite well. I'm nervous about some torches over there. I had to fix some torches here and there, but there was a hopper that was misplaced, so all of this was full of gold, full backed up, but now I have organized all of this, and I want to show you what we got. First of all, 364 levels, you can take a look. 364 levels is fantastic, and you can see in these chests we've got so much rotten flesh. Oh boy, It's fantastic. Oh, it's so great. It's so wonderful. Here is all of the gold we got. Look at this. Oh, yeah. It just keeps going. It just keeps on going. Guys, this is it. And I organized all of these to over here. Look at this. Look at this. Guys, we don't need to go AFK ever again. This is absolutely insane. This is so crazy. I was not prepared for the amount of gold. I'm just overwhelmed right now with how effective this stupid thing is. This is stupid. This is how much gold we have. This is a stupid amount of gold right here. Look at that. That's just from the blocks. That's just from the ingots. Oh my goodness. That's just from the ingots. Oh, okay. Okay, so I'm going to organize all of this. I'm going to bust these out with my axe, and then I will sit here on the crafting table floor and I will make all of these gold, and we'll see how much we got after that. Well, the chests of gold at least are all sorted away. We still have all of the flesh here because we're going to trade with that. So I've got the gold in here. I don't think you guys are ready. Oh, I missed. Bam! That's one AFK session. That is one stinking AFK session. Oh, that's so much gold. I'm gonna be sitting here trading for hours. There's so much flesh, and this is so much gold. Holy crap. We just traded all of that. We just traded all of that away, and we got three levels. From trading. We got three levels from trading in the 360 level. Oh, beautiful people. Beautiful people. Let me show you. All the gold is gone. All the flesh is gone. I think I'm going to keep these here. We should put this back up before I forget. Oh, yes. Our spoils. Look in here, you can see we have this many bottles of enchanting. I am going to actually trade some for lapis. I'm going to put the lapis back in here because, as you can see, we have some redstone and a whole bunch of glowstone. This is all traded for. All of it is traded. It's just, I didn't mine that in the nether. That's just. But this chest right here, this one, this guy, you want me to open it?
Look at how many emeralds that is.
One session. I literally have no words. I don't know. That is insane. Okay, I've got to cut it off here. I've got to cut off. We got to go back home. We got to go do some maintenance on some things. I want to fight the dragon with you beautiful people. And I think we'll end it there. We had some fun in our gold farm, but I think we will end it with a fun dragon fight. Okay, dokie, everybody, welcome back. We're just flying up in here, and I've done a little bit of organizing in here because I had so much stuff in my ender chest that I just wanted to move it around. So now we have three different shulker boxes that we're going to carry around here and there. So this first one, the blue one, that is our valuables chest. This has all of our diamond, all of our irons in here. We should probably move these to maybe like over here or something more out of the way. We have a weakness potion and a golden apple just in case. We should get a stack of golden apples. I just thought about that. We're definitely going to do that. I'm sorry, I got excited. Weakness potion just in case we see a zombie villager, which they're everywhere. We've got our leftover emeralds for here. Which brings me to this guy, because we got so many emeralds. Oh, we got so many emeralds. Oh, and I haven't even grabbed the beacon from that's in there. That's another like two stacks of stinking gold. Okay, the next thing we have, tools and armor. This is just tools and stuff. I'm gonna put probably perfect tools in here, which I think is a great idea. I think if we have like a perfect pickaxe like this one, we have a silk touch. I just need a perfect fortune, maybe a perfect mining pickaxe or something in here. I think you guys get the picture. A backup suit of armor would be very nice, just in case I die somewhere, I lose everything. I really want to get started on that because, you know, 365 levels and all that sort of good stuff. But then we have what I thought would be really a good idea, just a thing, ender pearls. Just, you know, hey, we're away from home, we're exploring something, and you know, I just don't want to go all the way back home for ender pearls. There they are, right there in our ender chest. Now we just need some ender chests. but anyway, what we're going to do now is I think I'm just going to grab everything I have right now. I mean, all this stuff is protection. We got feather falling, we've got good stuff. Yeah, we got some of that. Let's take some of these. I am actually going to take, and yeah, just some of these, and we are going to go fight the dragon. You know what? I'm going to show you guys. I'm going to show you guys kind of where we're at here with the end over here, because then we'll bring you along. Just in case some people don't know where this is, you just fly right on over here. It's right here. It's right close to our mountain is right over there, which is really nice. So then we come across here, and I've made a little thing for a horse, which I never use anymore. And then we'll fall down this ladder. Perfect, though. All right, go through here. There's also another portal. It's the 3x3 one in the Nether. If you guys are wondering, if you have the world download, you're curious to where that one leads. I'll just go right to here, and this is our end. And this is why right here. This is why we have oak wood, jungle wood, and acacia wood right here. This is why I want to just kind of get this done and over with. Just because I don't know, it just feels like an unfinished project. It feels like, you know, there's a lot of just, like, you go to the end, you fight the dragon, you don't really do anything. I want to do something, you know. I want to do something either on the bakery server, which it's going to be immensely easier on the bakery server because we've already fought the dragon so many times. But, you know, I mean, it could be helpful to fight it on here. We'll just do this, there we go, just in case we don't want to mess with no Enderman. Okay, so now the trick to this with the Elytra is just be in the air, right? And we just wait. And we just wait here. You'll see it's a very easy fight. The dragon is not too terrible of a fight. If anything's gonna kill you, it's the crystals or the Enderman that you accidentally look at. And so, oh, almost got him. Oh, and you gotta be so stinking careful with those crystals, like I said. If anything's gonna kill ya, now we gotta sit here and wait for us to get some health back, or... Oh, go, donuts, don't die, you just need to keep flight. There we go, these golden carrots are so fantastic. There we go, we'll go up once more. Perfect. Okay, let's work on taking these out again. Perfect, there's one, there's two, there's three. Oh, okay, that could have been death. Could have been death right there. Rising up. I don't want to pop that close. Oh, now we're too close, too far away. There we go. That would be a good shot. Hey, thank you. Oh, go. Yeah, there we go. We'll just kind of mosey our way on over here. Get that nice and open, then we'll pop our way over to here, because this is the other one. This is the one that's tricky. Do not, whatever, I repeat, whatever you do, do not by any means shoot or like do those with a sword or a pickaxe. They will explode, and as you saw, they will almost kill you. And that was something I learned in, I think, 1.9 when I was testing out a creative world there to see how different this fight was. But then we'll go right on up here. We only got one more of these bad boys, And pop. Done. Awesome. Now I just fly on down here. Hello, you've gotten an internet. I'll just kind of do some of this. There we go. We got a sharpness 5 axe. I'm not sure how quick this is going to be. Keep your head up. Keep your head up. Awesome. And that is the whole point behind the flight. That is why I absolutely loved the idea of this. Go, donuts, go. Go, donuts, go. Why? I didn't look at you. Little guy, hey. Step up, bro. Hey, enough of you. I got 365 levels. Are you mad at me now, brother? Better not. Best not be. I feel like the Ender Dragon causes them to be mad at you sometimes. There we go. We'll do that. Thank you. And we'll just kind of get you down a little bit. I should eat because I'm going to die otherwise. Good. Okay. He's got lots of that breath. I should have brought some, really should have brought some, what do you call it? Glass bottles for Dragon's Breath. That would have been fine. So see this guy, he doesn't... His punch doesn't really kill you. He's not very powerful, but he will knock you back really far. And this is the best part of the fight right here, when you just get to glide alongside him. Oh yeah, there we go. Perfect. Oh, that's so enjoyable to me. All right, I'll kill you. There we go. And where'd he go? I love just the fact that we're both just flying in here. Yes, and it's just like this battle. Oh, it's so wonderful. Get out of here, brother. Get out of here. You don't want none of this. Yeah. Oh, go. And we've got a really cool opportunity here with these pillars. I don't even want to mess with that. I think we're just going to do this flight, because that's really the point here. We've got interesting pillars like this one over here, and I'm really debating, because these pillars are symmetrical, like they all go around in a perfect circle. These other ones don't. They're all random spawned, and I think no matter what, we're going to get rid of that one that's like embedded in the other one. But I want to keep some form of the obsidian pillars here, just to kind of like in remembrance, as a you know, this is where the dragon fight was fought, and these are the pillars of the dragon, or something cool like that. That would be really I think that would be something really cool that I would like to do. But I think we're probably gonna keep these new ones because they do have the bedrock on them, and I think that's just more symmetrical. It's just gonna be a little bit better. But I do want to keep some of the old ones, because no, like, it makes this world unique. It makes it like, you know, there's no other world that has... Uh-oh, please let that not be me. No other world has these ones way out here anymore, because this is an old 1.8 generated world where I fought the dragon. So, you know, I think it'd be fun to keep some of them. Maybe I'll get rid of the ones in the middle, but I'll keep the ones on the outside. Maybe that's something I'll do. I kind of want to do that. There we go. And this guy's about a quarter of the health. Sometimes your arrows when you're flying kind of fly funky, but that's just all right. We'll just come at this guy again. There we go. Aw, and he's going for the front. See, like this now, we've got a... Uh-oh. There we go. Just like so. Get up there, donuts. Yep, perfect. What I might do... Oh boy, that's bad. That was probably me looking at so many different Endermen. I betcha. There we go. Where is he at? He's way over there. Okay. He loves avoiding me. Did you see that? He just run right past me. He just wants to land a little bit. Spit his breath. I don't want to spit your breath, dragon. Come on, come fight me. Yeah, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. Awesome. And again, another Enderman man. Yeah, that's it. Let's go. Come on. Yes. There we go. This is the formation we want him in. There we go. Perfect. We want to eat a little bit more. And get our height up here a little bit better. There we go. We are nearly there, beautiful people. And, oh, see, this is the arrows not acting. What is going on? Come on. Fix your glitchy game, Mojang. Not even supposed to be able to do this, but man, he's back there again. All right. This is it. We're going to get him, beautiful people. Right here. There it is, right? Oh no, you gotta be kidding me, where through your butt? There it is, right here. Yeah, that's right. I know. You know, I just killed the dragon for you. Should be happy. Goodness me, ungrateful people. Look at all the XP! I don't think you don't get this much XP, do you? Look at that. That's such a nice little bonus. Okay, I guess... I don't know how much that was, because, yeah, that's a... Oh, here's a new one. Here's a new one. Okay, all right. Well, that's... You know what? I mean, this is a nice little kind of extension of the... this one's way out there. Oh, no. Oh no, beautiful people. That's we ain't risking that. We'll do that next episode or one of the future episodes. I have an idea what I want to do the next episode, but no, we will wait for that. But anyway, that's gonna do us for today. Got a dragon fight in there. We got more progress in our gold farm. Went AFK for a little bit. Had some fun here. I'm just enjoying this with all of our wealth. And just goodness we have here. I am so excited to explore all the new huge mega possibilities we were able to do. I've got some good stuff planned for the future. Thank you guys so much for watching. And until the next absolutely beautiful Minecraft morning, I will catch up with you guys later. And as always, stay beautiful.